everyone, it's Corey McCarthy, and thank you for tuning in.
Starting in late April, I produced two videos back-to-back, both of which elaborated on new research that has linked low levels of vitamin D to more severe COVID-19 outcomes. I also discussed, interestingly, how 66% of the newest COVID-19 infections in New York have been among people who have remained sheltered in place.
I recommend that you check those two videos out if you have not already. Now, obviously, if you spend a good deal of time indoors, you won't be getting ample sunlight. And if your diet is not providing you with ample vitamin D and you do not supplement with vitamin D, then it appears that you are at a greater risk of severe outcomes, including death, should you encounter this virus in such a deficient state. So in those videos, I urged everyone to go out and buy a vitamin D supplement and to stock up before this becomes public knowledge and vitamin D potentially becomes a hot commodity, as had happened with both vitamin C and Pepcid AC. Well, those who consistently watch my channel are ahead of the curve.
Because as of last Saturday, the vitamin D link started being reported in the news. A few different news outlets, in fact.
So I really hope you all have stocked up, as there still appears to be time to grab a bottle or two or three or four.
In fact, once I saw that the media finally reported on this, I quickly purchased a bottle of this vegan D3 product, which offers a high dosage and will last me 4 months.
I've linked to that specific product below for those who are interested. And even if you can get out for some sunlight, I feel it is still a good idea to supplement, especially for folks with darker skin, as they run a higher risk of being deficient in vitamin D here in the Northern Hemisphere, which is very likely why Black communities are being especially hit the hardest by this virus.
Something I discussed at length with research in this video.
And beyond vitamin D, you should also be working out, even if you cannot access a gym.
And I've discussed the potential benefits of exercise with regards to COVID-19 infection in this video with research.
You should go back and check out any of my videos that you have missed, as I feel that I've shared a lot of golden information. I've personally not had access to a proper gym for about 9.5 weeks as of this video.
And I've lost zero size, not in my upper nor lower body. And yes, I wear comic book underwear.
And if you'd like to follow the precise, brutal, bare bones home workouts that I use, including body weight only workouts,
then check out my latest PDF titled Basic Home and Travel Workouts, which is less than the price of a grande coffee at Starbucks.
Pretty much anyone should be able to afford it. And by purchasing that PDF, you are supporting me and my continued work on this channel, which Google and YouTube have actively suppressed and demonetized. That PDF is linked below in the description and in my pinned comment for those who are interested. I've also linked to a complete set of resistance bands, a doorframe pull-up bar, dipping bars, and parallettes that are all currently available for purchase while stocks last, that is. All of which can provide you with an awesome workout potential, even in a small space. I mean, I should know, they're precisely what I've been using. On top of plain old body weight work, that is. And given proper diet, proper supplementation, and proper exercise, you can go a long way in keeping yourself safe and healthy. Anyway, leave your thoughts and comments below. And don't forget to like and share this video if you found it interesting. Your interaction truly helps this channel. I want to emphasize that. Also, don't forget to hit subscribe if you have not already and press the bell button for notifications. And check back here weekly, as all three avenues will help ensure that you do not miss any new content from me. Furthermore, check out the video description for links to my products and services, as well as my affiliate links such as Amazon and my Patreon and Subscribestar pages, and other ways that you can show your support to me and my channel if you genuinely enjoy and get use from what I provide here. Your support means a whole lot.
Beyond the aforementioned means, your support could also include picking up any one of my science-based training and nutrition ebooks, which can help you get results like those seen on my clients pictured here.
Those ebooks are all linked below in the description. And remember, you can still apply the coupon code COVID-19 to receive 19% off any of my ebooks, including the ebook bundle offer, which already saves you money. That coupon does not, however, work with the home workout PDF, since it's only $2. Thank you all for your continued support, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Take care.